not to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Well, hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. Here in front of you is another great opportunity to remind you that everything could change in the blink of an eye and that your mainstream media sucks. The withholding information that does affect your life in some way, whether you know it or not, twisting the rest of it. 7 volcanoes in 6 different countries all start erupting within hours of each other. You didn't hear a word of it. I'm not going to read this whole thing to you because, again, I'm not here to spoon-feed you. But there is something that I wanted to point out here near the bottom of the post. There's a bunch of information here, so if you have time, read it. But you should have heard about this. So many volcanoes throwing so much gas, ash, and particulates into the air can have an effect on climate. That's scientific fact. Wonderful point. Okay, you didn't hear anything about it. No. Well, you know, lots of things could be affected. And here, spasms of the earth come without warning, but at the same time, those spasms should be a wake-up call for all of us that change can happen in the blink of an eye. Better be prepared for it. This is how much your media sucks. The earth is changing drastically sometimes, and you need to know about this. You know, I'm not saying hurry up and hide in a cave or anything like that, but God damn it. If you're in one of these areas, or you could be affected by this, or maybe you try, I don't know, maybe the air quality, if you have health issues, you need to know about this. That's their job, right? Well, we're taking their job from them. They're fired. That's why there's a whole page on my website dedicated to just this. Assault the media. You need to do this. In the words of Jim Morrison, whoever controls the media controls the mind. It's time to open up your minds and take back the media. So, you go over here, and you have all kinds of information about the campaign on Twitter, the hashtag, links to photos, and all this wonderful information that you can use to jam the lies that these bastards put out on the television, jam it right back down their throat with facts, and call them out on their lies. I love that picture at the end. What if I told you your perception is a misconception because of the media deception? Much love. Many thanks. Links will be below.